Hey, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, The Drama 1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. When we last left off, we got to Nova Prospect, which is right there. We got our little bug fellas, and we took down some choppas. But without further ado, let the adventure continue. This thing does not have a lot of bullets in here. All right, let's see where we gotta go. We gotta go in here. Turn off the gas. Wait, I think there was a health station over here. Let me go get the health, because I'm super low on health right now. Can I just grab it like this? Oh, wait, I think I can... Oh, wait, is there... Oh! Just open the door! I always try to take the most complicated way to get in. Again, I apologize about my sniffing, but I'm getting over a cold right now, so I'm a little sick. But I try to sniffle as little as possible. Just did it right there. Damn it. Alright, get out of the way. Come on, daddy needs a move. Come on. Let's go, guys. I wish I could like jump on their back and like ride them to wherever it is I need to go. To the Citadel. That'd be so cool. I can show you the world. Oh, great. Stupid crap. I think I got that health shit. No! Leave him alone! Assholes. These are my friends. How are you gonna take down the whatchamacallit? The turrets. Oh, cool. Never mind. This guy's got it. Look at him. Look at my babies have grown up. Aha! I didn't see you. Aha! Oh, not you guys. Oh, I got two words, one stone. Oh, no, I didn't. Up, up. All right, cool. Is that, are there still? Wait. Oh shit! Hey, grab him. Okay. So. Can I call more bugs in? No. I guess I can't. It's the Portal 2 things. Get these barrels. Come on, barrels. Don't let me down. Yeah! Ah, got him. Sweet. That's the lazy way to clean your freaking boxes. Oh, I gotta fight that guy right now. Let's see if maybe these guys can help me. Oh. Nope. I'm on my own, fellas. Ah! Die! It's like Bane in Arkham Asylum. Shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. He's right behind me. Run, 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 reindeer. Eat lead. Oh. Oh my god. It almost backfired. Ah. Revolver. Trusty friend. Back up, you damn demon. Ah! Oh my god. Oh, what the hell? Leave me alone. Why did you open this? He's gonna break through. Ah! Oh, I threw the barrel right at his freaking head. That was awesome. They're like, Mama, what'd you do to Mama? That was freaking awesome. Go get him, babies. Kill. Kill. I might as well help him out. To the box. Take that. You want to throw grenades, huh? Sorry, babies. I don't know why I'm doing this. Oh, it's the Vortigon. What are they doing to him? Why are they doing that? Did I save him? Oh, these guys were getting hammered. Poor thing. Why are they doing that to you, guy? Alright. Can I shoot? I can shoot faster. Alright, cool. So how do I get past it, though? Throw a grenade in there or something? Opa! Let's see if I can get a grenade in there. Oh, I didn't do anything. Oh, duh. Get out of the way, fence. Okay, don't worry, babies. Daddy'll be back. Whoa, someone's drinking. Eh. Oh my god. Did I break it? Oh god, please be broken. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Come on, babies. Kill. Go get him. Boom. And then another one. There you go. Oh, cool. They come from the roof. Send in the cavalry. Go ahead. Join your friends. That up. No, 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 no. There we go. Ooh, that was close. You almost started getting that, that turret. That was bad. Oh, that's exploding. Bro. Crap, get him. Oh, touch that. Damn, I hella missed with that. Oh, crap. It's three of us. Let's try to line you guys up. You guys are kind of getting annoyed. Boom! I should let him know, like, see daddy jump, you guys should jump. Ugh, I gotta get into cover more. Look at him. We're gonna get you, Freeman. I probably don't sound like that, but hey. Oh, I'm dead. shit, 1% health. Oh my god. Please be health in there. I can literally take one bullet. Oh, watch out. Oh my god, it's still alive? Alright, I can't risk it because I don't want to start over. My... Ah! Go, and throw. I'm just gonna close the door on you. Oh! What are you looking at? You guys about to get eaten. Oh, those are those things. Look at them. Looks like System Shock, too. I will leave the upgrade for another time to the extent it proves necessary. Alright, guys, I don't think you guys can do anything to that. If the transhuman forces are just getting themselves an indispensable augmentation to the Combine Overwatch, whatever. They will have to earn the privilege. I'm sure I don't have to remind you that the alternative, is total extinction. In union with all the other unholy branches of the species. Let's not allow it to come to that. Extinction? This guy's freaking nuts. This is why I remember the prison was hard. You guys can be bullet takers. Shit. Go down the hallway. Look, they're focused on me. Go down the hallway, guys. You go first. Don't push me. Assholes. Just for good measure. Call him in here. Oh my god, that's hilarious. What an idiot. I have dumb children. Go. Why are you standing here? Go attack. Why are you making me do all the work? Shoot them. Fucking bastards. Oh. Let's get this bad boy. And throw it at you. That's being resourceful. Still following me? Oh, you idiot! You almost killed me. You almost killed your father. It's fine with me, as long as they're not shooting my babies. Alright, where do we gotta go? I'll just fucking push him over. A wall of fire. No, don't go through the fire, guys. Don't be stupid. Wait, where do I go? Was I supposed to go back there? Yeah, I was. Get him! Get him! Yeah! Kind of a shooting range. That's what it looks like. Grab him. Drop him. There we are. Ah. want to get through this prison. One episode. I thought that was someone's face for a second. Okay, out the window. Out the wind. Get. There we go. Whoa, look at the Citadel. Oh, God. Oh, that's not good. I'll just keep leaving them alive. That way they can help me. Oh, guys. Guys, I need your help right now. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Whew. Wow. That was terrifying. All right, let's keep this going. Want to get out of Nova Prospect. That is weird. Garbage. It's all garbage. Damn it. Shut up. Oh my God. That's terrifying. Oh, that burned. Where the hell am I? What is this thing in between? Is it just moving? That's it? Whoa! Oh shit! It's gonna squish me! Oh, no, it's not. I thought it was gonna squish me. I thought it was gonna Indiana Jones this bitch. What the f- I think it is gonna squish me. What do I do? Oh, I gotta go up here. Come on. Yeah, it was gonna squish me. Damn it! Oh my God. That's terrifying. Imagine if that happened in real life. I'd shit my pants. Oh, enlightenment. Cool. All right, cool. I got the Nova Prospect. That was fast. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to end it there. I hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play. If you can, leave a like and a comment in the comment section below. You know, tell me what you guys think, if you guys are enjoying it. But until then, this is your boy, The Drama 1988, with another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. Take it easy, guys.